New at noon, three kayakers flipped their boats this morning and ended up in the high and fast-moving Conestoga River in Lancaster County. News 8's Brian Roach is live along the river with more on the story and the rescue. Hi, Brian.
Hi, Susan. We're just across the river from the city's water treatment plant on the east side of the city. You can see the water here is running high and fast. The bank on the other side of the river, usually you can walk along that, but the water is running very high, covering about half of some of the trees that are over there, and you can see the water coming over the dam. They're also very high. So anybody looking at this would probably say, not a good idea to go in this water. But yet this morning, apparently, three kayakers thought it was a good idea. They went in here, and they had to be rescued when their kayaks flipped over. We have video of one of the rescues that occurred just a few hundred yards from where I'm standing here along Walnut Street. The fire officials came to the scene, and they used their ladder truck. Very simply, they extended the ladder truck out over the rushing waters of the Conestoga, where one of the kayakers apparently made it back to a debris field or a debris island, if you will, at the base of a train trestle here. He was able to be rescued. He simply got into the bucket truck and was lifted out of the water. His two fellow kayakers, however, floated downstream. One of them simply swam to shore. The other one was actually missing for a little while, and he simply emerged from the woods shortly after the search began here. All three of them were taken away just for observation, and we're told at this point that they are all relatively in good condition. Now, we're back at a live picture here, and you're looking downriver here. That is where the rescue that we just showed you took place, right on that debris field there. And you can look just to the right of the train trestle there. You can see the water bubbling up, if you will. And apparently, according to the fire official that I talked to, they think that that's where the kayakers may have tipped over and gone downstream. Now, I just found out just a few short minutes ago that officials of the State Boat and Fish Commission have apparently contacted Lancaster fire officials. They have some questions about why these kayakers were in this river this morning. Apparently, you know, with first responders being brought out and being told to do a rescue here, it's going to lead to a lot of questions and potentially some charges against these three kayakers. We don't know the names of any of the individuals at this point, but again, Susan, we're told that all three of them were taken to a hospital for treatment and observation. All three of them were walking and talking and appeared to be fine shortly after the rescue here. But some harrowing moments along the Conestoga River here in Lancaster County this morning. Back to you.
Boy, just from looking at the water, Brian, it really does look like it's moving fast and it's very high and muddy.
It is. It is pretty quick. We can't show it to you right here, but below my feet, maybe we can pan down here. There are some trees, and the water is more than halfway up the banks here, and that just gives you some testament of how high this water is and how fast it is moving here on this Friday morning.
All right. Very good. Thanks a lot, Brian.